Grabbing the water early in the breaststroke kick is a big advantage when you want to swim faster. Making sure you do this with the least resistance possible makes it even better. Why do it? The sooner in your breaststroke kick you effectively begin to push yourself forward, the better drive you'll have into the extension and glide. How to do it? Start off on your back with your hands held down to your side. Kick breaststroke kick, but bring your heels high enough up so that you can touch them with your fingertips. Roll over onto your stomach and repeat. How to do it really well, the fine points. When you start on your back, try to keep the knees just barely popping out of the surface. This means the recovery of the feet should be done by tucking up the legs behind the body, not bringing the knees forward. When you flip onto your stomach, focus on keeping the knees narrow during the recovery and turning the toes out immediately after you make the connection with the fingers. Grab a breath by lifting the head as needed.